YouTube, this is Captain Wayne McCarty, otherwise known as Wayno, master diver from Carsonville, Michigan. We're in Lake Huron, September 2nd, 2018, in the Sanilac Shores Underwater Preserve. We're going to be 5 miles northeast of a little town called Port Sanilac, Michigan, diving an unnamed wreck found by Rick Ball, July 2nd, 2017. The depth will be 90 feet, visibility 100 feet, which is virtually unheard of for Lake Huron at this depth. The water temperature for surface is going to be about 72 degrees, at depth 47 degrees Fahrenheit. The vessel at hand is a two-masted wooden vessel, 117 feet long, 26 feet wide, 8 to 10 feet in depth. At time of sinking, it was carrying an unknown amount of coal, so that meant it was northbound in the lake. It's estimated to have been built around the 18 to 1900s. Due to its depth of 90 foot, the wreck is considered an advanced dive. This dive is above the difficulty associated with basic diving certifications as recommended by diving associations throughout the world. Okay, you ready to go, John? Not sure what this is. Archaeologists don't even know. They've never seen one. If you can help identify that object, leave a comment. Side of the ship is an anchor laying with the chain still attached. As we start going towards the south-southeast, this is the port rail of the ship. It was filleted out and lays to the south of the wreck, as you've seen in the illustration. I'm pointing out dead eyes, which are part of the rigging that the sails were attached to. The parts sticking up to my left are called knees. Those are what the deck used to sit on. Thank you. covers the stern section. There is four more dead eyes that I am pointing out right now also, where the rear mast was attached to the ship. Continue south-south-east, you would see more debris on the lake bottom. John is checking times. From here, we turn and look back north. And as we do that, you can see the hull of the ship again. To my right, you can see the centerboard and what coal is left piled against it. Capstan. We're almost back where we started, heading southeast. What I'm pointing to now is the winch that raised and lowered the centerboard, which is to our right. What I'm grabbing now is the area where the rear mast was attached. This is the rear comb board for the rear hatch of the ship. My wingspan is 5'10". Box below me is believed to be a steam-generated dewatering pump. As we approach the stern of the ship, traveled the 117 feet that this ship is long. The rudder post is there, but the rudder is missing. Thank you. starboard rail of the ship that John is showing us. The small block of wood below me is where the lifeboat davit used to hang. Dive for the day as we head back up. Thanks for being